The Blackcomb Gondola, April 22. Dad is loving it. Not many people around. I'm skipping work. So I wasn't arguing either. Nice, Dad. Look at Whistler in the background there.
Confusion is nothing new. Flashback. One night almost left behind.
It's nice and steep there. It's good.
Memories. Time after sometimes you pick.
All right. Where are we ripping here? Where are we ripping? Springboard. It's a steep face up here. It's good.
What you've said, then you say go slow. I fall behind. The second hand unwind. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time.
Yeah, that's perfect snow conditions. Yeah, what's kept me going over the years really is the challenge of skiing. Like you say, it's almost 20 years now since I retired. Yeah. I just love every minute of it.
Yeah, why not? All right, let's see what you can do.
Right.
Pressure's on. Racers ready? Yeehaw! Still cruising.
Wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting.
Look at this. 78-year-old course cutter.
You said go slow. I fall behind. The second hand unwind. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me.
Okay, Dad, so how about that accounting?
Yeah, we gotta get that done. And this couldn't be a better place for it.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, let's go. Crunch them numbers.
We'll be waiting, time after time.
How he gets her done. Practice, practice, practice. Keep practicing. Hold on, Dad.